throat's the one I admire most. Here's a brave little guy who spent his life making toast with an alliance of appliances that risk death and disaster in their quest to find the master.
They were sick of choice.